God, it's Brandad's grave. RIP?
Oh, I'm
okay, goodbye.
It? So guys, we're walking through the Forbidden Forest. It's a traffic shot there.
So I just walked straight past Buckbeak, yeah?
Yeah, but we have to bow to Buckbeak.
Yeah.
We have to, don't forget to bow to Buckbeak, guys.
Will you show me where to go in it?
Yeah, I'll show you where to go.
My brother. Oh.
Got some smiles. Muscles. Bow to Buckbeak.
Oh, it's gonna be his feathers.
Can someone film me bowing to Buckbeak, please?
We bow to Buckbeak.
Is that the right
name, Buckbeak? Buckbeak.
Oh, it looks a bit vicious at me.
I'm gonna turn that way.
Okay. 100%.
I'm sure.
Literally, I'm
gonna
fight you.
I promise you. So we're all scared of spiders. Don't you go that way because you don't want to see spiders. Thank
okay,
you.
Okay, well, I'm going.
I could have a job here. So meet us. Wait,
no, you have to film there. You don't want to see spiders.
See, I don't want to see spiders, but I am. Oh, cobweb. Spider. Oh, lightning. Spider. Not yet. No. Oh, this lightning's terrible in here. Let's have a go. But is this Aragog gonna come out? He's already out, haven't he? Oh, he's going back.
I'll see you later.
Oh! I want to make it thunder. The power. Where is everyone? I've lost my group. Are they there? The only good bit of lighting in here. Did you know a little interesting fact about these trees? That they went to an actual forest to get the moulds for the trees to put the trees on here. So they're all actual, it's all actual trees. Well, it's not actual trees, it's actual tree mouldings. So, yeah. So we're going into the Forbidden Forest gift shop. Charlotte's probably on platform 9¾. There's one thing I want to buy in here, but don't forget guys, whatever you want to buy in here, you can't get this anywhere else.
House.
Some things you can, but like the fantastic Forbidden Forest stuff, you can't get anywhere else. So I'm going to go shop and I'll speak to you in a minute. Going on to platform 9¾, guys. So guys, trying to find the rest of my group, which will be interesting. So, I'll show you the Hogwarts Express. And then we have the platform 9¾ signs and the lock. The question is, where is my group? I found, I've literally been trying to find you for the last...
Well, you walked away, we got a picture and everything.
Yeah. So I literally walked past, and so I said to these guys, I said, where are they? And, and I see Charlotte. But, into the shop we go, into the shop we go. Oh, I've got to thank you guys. Okay, when I last came to the tour in 2016, I bought lots of merch. Would you like to see a haul of what I got then, and how much it was then? Just leave a comment down below if you would.
Holding his bag, aren't
I? I only wanted her to hold it.
So, well, what have you bought today?
Her question is, what have I not bought? got a few pictures. I bought a wand. Bought a ticket to get on Hogwarts because I do not cheat the fairs.
I do. Let's
go. So guys, we're only halfway through in the platform 9 of Pickle's shop, so we're gonna go through the train and check inside. Train and no, yeah. Because to save us going in. Harry Potter and the Prisoner of Azkaban.
How the heck did they get this sweet trolley?
That's a true point. The sweet trolley's at the end.
It's magic, they just find food.
Goblet of Fire. Can I ask a question? Why is there a Fantastic Beast books there?
The advertising.
Harry Potter and the Order of the Phoenix. Anything from the trolleys? Does anyone want some Bertie Bots? Do you reckon this works?
No, leave it. You don't need to work.
Oh my god, look.
No smoking that one.
The Half-Blood Prince, oh. Deathly Hallows Part 2. There's one common theme in here, they've all got sweets in.
Yeah, and no one else.
And then we come to an empty carriage. So we're going to find, all toilet, little carriage. And we're finished. So we'll come out. We need to go see anything from the trolley, dear. First, yep. And then we're going to see our sweet cart. Anything from the trolley, dear? Thank you, thank you, thank you. Harry and Ron. And then we have the costumes from the last movie. Yeah. So guys, we're in the back lot and we just had food and ice cream, and I didn't feel that, to be honest, because I was hungry.
Yo, yo, yo.
He
ate one whole ice cream, guys. And two rabbits. This is where James sleeps. He's not allowed.
There's a heater in there.
Oh, yes.
Nice. Oh, at least they drive.
It's at the front. Oh.
It's gonna be a bumpy ride.
So guys, I'm currently filming on my iPhone because my camera's changed out battery. So we're in Pivot Drive, and it's weird that I can see myself. So we have all the letters what Harry tries to catch. It's so weird. Hand sanitizer is very important, guys.
Look at this.
I love that one.
I would march. She's got a tree.
Look at her.
Have you seen that? But you haven't seen the night bus. The night bus happens right after that.
So, I'm going to turn it around like this way. Save and keep changing it. Please don't sit on it.
Yeah, well, it's fine calling her Abby here because she's not alright. Is that true? Are you okay being called Abby?
No, I really ain't.
No, but she's not going to tell me.
But you're okay today.
Oh, you just hold the back.
Uh oh. This is going to end in disaster. Some drink to the foe! Someone call 999. This is going to end in a disaster.
Alright,
I'll
get off.
You do know it's filming, right?
Yeah.
No one wants to get to the
kitchen. I don't really know. When. Should we go knock on number 3? Someone go knock on number 3, see if they're in. I'll go knock. Do you reckon anyone's in number 3, guys?
Number 3?
Yeah. Do you reckon anyone's in?
People actually live there, don't they?
No!
My sister told me they do.
Oh no, they're right here.
No, that's Sherlock Holmes.
Oh my god. Apparently Sherlock Holmes lives in number 3 Pivot Drive.
You know 221B Baker Street, yeah?
What do you mean?
That's actually someone's house. Or Sherlock Holmes.
Oh, she's now quoting Sherlock Holmes. Now we're going down the bridge. I apologise for this quality, but we filmed stuff. But remind me, please leave in the comments to buy a what are they called? To buy a new memory card. This has got some good lighting. Isn't this
Harry's
murder house?
Yeah. Well, not in this house, but yeah.
Yes. Oh, Abigail's there. Oh, he's still in it. Guys, we're in, what is this bit? The creature effects.
It's creature, yeah.
Creature.
Oh my god, this is my boyfriend. I want to introduce you to Agon and Harry.
Charlotte.
Beautiful. This Harry. Is our granddad, Uncle Albus.
It was out. Look at that minute. I just with the a bag of drinks and that.
It's me, Ernest.
Let's go see Hedwig. It was really weird filming on my phone. Hedwig. Let's see Voldemort. Let's wake Voldemort up. Right, now I'm going back to sleep. Wake him up. I didn't realise he had green eyes. And I've literally lost my group. Hello. I'll find him. Aragorn. All the hats. Then we walk down Diagon Alley. I'm gonna go stamp our passports and then I'll show you Diagon Alley.
Okay, all the brothers tend to get a bit upset about that.
The suit claims.
You're gonna pose there again like this. And I'm gonna give you a countdown. 3, 2, 1. And on 1, you're gonna expel the
arms,
you're gonna go
right
and left side, okay? So you're ready? 3, 2, 1,
Expel
the
arms! Oh! There you go. So guys, I'm here with a Death Eater. Yeah, things like, very scary. How was your rigged effect?
It was lovely.
And at the end, I didn't catch you on camera. She was like, yeah, you're not a witch. I was like, so it's funny. So this is Diagon Alley. Oh, you can't see the sign, but there is a sign that says the sale of unicorn blood is forbidden. Does anyone want any ice cream? I think we had enough ice cream in the Backlot Cafe, and we're going to see. So, what sweets do you want from?
I want some pumpkin pastel.
Oh, can you imagine? That would get us so much out of work.
It wouldn't. I would still call you in even if you had food poisoning.
I again apologise for the lighting on this camera, but it's on my phone and.
Did you
you guys enjoy the Death Eater. She proper scared me. She had such eye contact. I cried.
And then she puts me in front of
So this is all of the, what are they called, drawings and all the concept art. Oh, we're coming up to my favourite room. I love this ending room. It's a little mini. I've only just noticed. Have you noticed? It's like Hogwarts.
No.
It's the Hogwarts architect.
Troll on the bridge.
Oh, sorry. Troll in the dungeon. You're welcome, guys. Perform an act. I'm skilled.
I mean, people who are in my performing arts class who are hopefully watching this,
Willow of the Wampling.
You can mark out of her. Eh?
So I feel so sorry for people actually watching this.
No, I've got a feeling that this Harry Potter is going to be in a couple parts. I love this room so much. I'm not sure about the lighting, but just what look at Hogwarts Castle. Just look. Just look. Unless you ask.
No,
and they
no,
give
no,
it to command.
You should never ask because it's like
Or is that a police dog? Can you stroke a police dog but you have to ask? Just I could stay here and watch this for hours. Just look at the little details. When I came here with the college last year, it was Christmas, so they had all the snow on. It was just so good.
It's my yard. So this is my tower, and this is Abigail's tower. And obviously James lives down here, over here. This is
two.
So Jess lives in the forest because she's wild, you know. And yeah, this is my house. I like to spend my time up here in the tower, looking down at all the slaves and minions of mine. And that's where we go swimming. So we go swimming, Abigail saves me because I drown.
Yeah. But look.
Would you go to the
Can we get in? Can we get in, guys? Photos. It's not a photo, it's a video, but.
So happy being in my house.
I feel like we should get one of the. I feel like we should get one of the people at the bottom to take a photo of all us for us.
Here's my tower.
The lights are starting to change and the castle's going into night time. Oh, Jess, we're finding your home, as Charlotte rightly said. I said this is where Charlotte's. Oh yeah, look, the lighting changed and Hogwarts are coming in tonight. No, I swear that was not there last time. I can't even see it, but... So we're going to get our passport stamped. So I'll catch you up with you guys when we're at the bottom. So guys, we're at the bottom. Let's just appreciate the wonders. Do we take? Well, I don't know what she's doing, but. You're one on your own?
Yeah.
Do you want me to take it for you? So, after the castle, we're in Ollivander's. And did you know that each person that worked on the set has their own wand and their own box? Oh. Fountain. Can't even see. Fountain. Yeah, so each person has got their own box. So we're going to go in the gift shop now. So if you want to see what I bought, leave a thumbs up and I'll catch you at the end or when I'm in the end.
Oh, hello.
Hi.
Hi.
How are you?
I'm good, thanks.
Is it your birthday by any chance?
Yeah.
It's a good job you weren't here 5 minutes ago then.
Why?
Because it was somebody's birthday, and when it's somebody's, oh God. If it's somebody's birthday, I do something terribly embarrassing, and it always causes, I go, whoop, whoop, birthday alert, birthday alert, whoop, whoop, birthday alert. And it's terribly embarrassing for everybody. I get embarrassed
and
I didn't.
I quite like
it. I quite like it. Thank you. So guys, we're coming to the end of our tour. Guys, oh my God. What did you think of the tour?
I had a wonderful time.
But we'll go through individually and see what they say.
What were your
Charlotte, what
I'm
did you think?
I'm very sad that Abigail wants to steal my wand.
So what did you think of the tour?
Yeah, it was amazing. Been there, done that, seen that before. Nice to see my house again.
Abigail?
Can't wait for this time. It was very good.
And Jess?
What are you going to get?
I'm going to end this vlog when we're at the front so we can have the back lot of the Harry Potter sign in the guest. Yes, I can hear you. Go on, Jess. Inform the vlog what you just said.
I said he's just talking to himself. It's pretty sad, isn't it?
I mean, I'm not technically talking to myself. I'm talking to all you guys.
All you guys. One person, yeah? Hello, Brenda.
What is it with people and Brenda? Louis says Brenda. You say Brenda.
That's because I spend too much time with Louis at work.
Louis, if you're watching this, hello, Brenda. So I'm going to end this when we're at the front so you can see the Hogwarts, not hook the Harry Potter sign tour at the end. So guys, this is the end of our tour and the vlog. Come on guys, everyone say goodbye.
The ones that stuck to the end, you didn't, did you?
If you check, what should I put if they've stuck to the end?
They should at least like it because then no one likes the video.
Oh. Oh.
Can I get a boo? Can I get a boo?
If you've stuck to the end of this, comment. What should I comment?
Who the best vlogger was?
Okay, comment who the best vlogger was.
Oh. Wait, I'm sorry, I'm saying it, none.
In it.
Except Jess.
So, yeah, so I want to say thank you guys for coming with me.
Like, comment, subscribe, really helps out James's video.
Do what she said.
Post the notification bell. Yeah, make sure your notification bell's off. Sometimes YouTube switches it off. For no reason.
So, goodbye guys. I hope you enjoyed this vlog. If you want to see... if you want to see... the a haul of what I got this time and what I got last time, please give it a thumbs up and comment down below and say you want a haul. And if you're not already, subscribe, like, and turn the post notification bell on to get notified every time
I so long. Just wrap it up.
Do you want to wrap it up? Right, it's goodbye from me, Charlotte.
Adios!
Yes.
Auf Wiedersehen! And then. Auf Wiedersehen!
So, bye guys, and then I hope you had a wonderful time watching this vlog.